there. It's Miss Buchanan. Sure do miss you guys. So I thought we could do a little story time today. So are your hands ready? Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, crawl them, creep them, crawl them. Right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open up your little mouth, but do not let them in. Creep them, crawl them, creep them, crawl them. Right back down again. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Now our stories begin. So the story I was going to tell you today is the ghost with one black eye. Now, there was a family. There was a mom, a brother, a sister, and a baby sister. And they had all just come downstairs to eat breakfast when the baby said, "I want my apple juice." And her brother said, "Well, I think there's some in the fridge. I'll get it for you." So brother goes to the fridge and opens it. "No, there's no apple juice in here, baby." And her sister said, "I think there's some down in the cellar. I'll be right back." So sister starts down the cellar steps. Bum, 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 bum. And when she gets down to the bottom, she starts walking across the cellar floor when she hears, "I am the ghost with one black eye." And she turns and she runs right up the stairs. And she says, "Mama, I can't get the baby's apple juice because I gotta go clean up my room. I gotta make up my bed and clean out from under my bed and clean out my closet." "You're gonna clean your room without me asking you to?" "Yeah, Mama." And her brother said, "What's wrong? Something down there scare you? Are you a big chicken?" Well, she ran upstairs. Brother said, "Well, I'm not afraid of anything, baby. I'll go get it for you." So brother starts down the cellar steps. Bum, 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 bum. And when he gets down to the bottom, he starts walking across the cellar floor when he hears, "I am the ghost with one black eye." And he turns and he runs right back upstairs. And he says, "Mama, I can't get the baby's apple juice because I got to do my homework. I got to do my math homework and my spelling homework and my gym homework." "Gym homework? Since when do you have gym homework?" "Well, I got to do it, Mama." And he ran upstairs. Mama said, "Baby, I don't know what's got into your brother and sister. I'll go down and get it for you. Mommy will be right back, okay, sweetie?" So Mommy starts down the cellar steps. Bum, 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 bum. And when she gets down to the bottom, she starts walking across the cellar floor when she hears, "I am the ghost with one black eye." And she turns and she runs out of the upstairs. But when she gets to the top, Uncle John walks in the back door. And she said, "John, would you mind going down to the cellar to get the baby some apple juice for me?" "Well, why can't you go down there and get it?" I don't have time. I've got to get these dishes done, start thinking about lunch and supper. Could you please just go get it for me?" "All right, I will." So Uncle John starts down the cellar steps. Bum, 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 bum. And when he gets down to the bottom, he starts walking across the cellar floor when he hears, "I am the ghost with one black eye." And he turns and he runs right back upstairs. And he says, "Baby, there's no apple juice down there for you. I'll just have to run out to the store and get some. Are you sure you want apple juice? Would you rather have some grapefruit juice or some pineapple juice? Or what about some orange juice? Wouldn't that be good?" Well, that baby was getting tired of waiting on her apple juice. So she took the arm of that high chair and she flung it back. She jumped down and hitched her diaper up real high. And she said, "I want my apple juice. juice. So baby starts down the cellar steps. Bum, 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 bum. And when she gets down to the bottom, she starts waddling across the cellar floor when she hears, I am the ghost with one black eye. And that baby says, oh yeah? Well, you're gonna be the ghost with two black eyes if you don't give me my apple juice. And that's the story, The Ghost with One Black Eye. Thank you for listening to my story today. Sure do miss you guys.